My coworker Alan and I were working on the skyscraper 50 floors up, and his lunch pail went over the side. I could see the look on his face. He didn't want to go down and grab it. So I shared half my sandwich with him and this big bag of Doritos. I didn't know you could make a lifetime friend over a bag of Doritos. Thank goodness I had the Doritos.